back down at the track job, as you can tell, and I'm moving some of my mud slash dirt stuff that I had piled up over here outside the donkey pen to Prairie Hills. I'm not quite beginning to do it 100% like I want, so last week when I was setting those pipes, or the one I set we made the tunnel with the 2150, a couple drops of something hit the windshield, so I got out and looked. It ended up being hydraulic fluid or oil. The cylinder that works the stick, the in and out, is leaking. So I went and parked it, had the mechanic come down here, and we figured out that when they, I guess it's when they must have cut the factory eye off for the thumb, I think some of the sparks from the plasma cutter hit the rod on the cylinder. Put two pits in it, so it blew the seal out of it. So now I'm waiting. I gotta get a whole new cylinder because they don't just sell the rod, I guess, for it. So yeah, so now I'm waiting on that. It's Monday, it's supposed to be here Wednesday, but I need to, I got a lot of stuff in my way. I can't find the key to this Kubota steer, and it's right in here where I need to get between it and the septic tank. Because what I'm doing now, I'm trying to make this big hill a little more gradual on the north side, and I was going to just start trying to regrade it a little bit, but I got to move this stuff or do something with the stuff I got anyways.
Excuse me.
It is a gym day. And if I start trying to make that hill more gradual, we're going to lose height. So I don't want to do that. A lot of stuff in the way. My access is becoming more and more limited every day because where we're getting ready to back over is the last sidewalk they have to pour to the train depot, and they're already starting to form it up. So once they get that in, I will have no access to get to this hill. But I mean, stuff's got to get done, so we're just gonna press on with my two other machines. I guess that's the good part about owning three machines. You just, eh, whatever, you park one and bring out the other two. Actually want to try to get these hills sodded towards the end of the week. He's making a pretty hard push, which I don't blame him, to try to get this thing wrapped up and get it opened up where it'll start generating some money. And like I said, I totally get that because I want, you know, I want him to as well. It's just when you get 12 inches of rain in a week at the end of June, the beginning of July, that really throws a monkey wrench into things. Go load another one up. you decided to show up at, it's like 4:30, right? It's almost the end of the day.
It's my day off.
It's your day off, banker hours too. You're gonna run the 260 a little bit, huh? Got your leopard shorts there with your leopard cups.
Kinda girly enough around here a bit.
I like the work bra hat. Jonathan will be happy about that, so. Gotta represent, right? Alright, well, you're gonna go sling some mud up the side of the hill for me, so. Because if you wanna track it around there, I'll meet you there.
So bad that I just missed that entire pep talk.
Don't tear my shit up.
Well, the, what I'm trying to do. And...
Oh, yeah. Throw this there and break it out. Bada bing, bada boom. I don't even remember what I said just a second ago. I've been out in the sun too long.
Basically, you want me to take all this dirt.
Yes.
And try to stick it on the side of this hill to make the hill less steep.
More gradual, yes.
And
it
be careful with my bucket because it can. Yeah.
The bucket can hit the cylinder, so I've been all crazy with it.
Okay.
Tear my stuff up.
Thank you. think I was gonna go over with it. So we're gonna take a little mini here and collect our thoughts. Okay. One of these days, I'm gonna get to run this thing like a few days in a row and really get the hang of it. Cause it's super frustrating to not do it for 6 to 8 months and then come in here cold turkey and get really frustrated with myself. And well, geez Louise, about tip over. And I'm really trying to watch my language, so you're welcome. Oh my gosh, I'm so frustrated. All right. Ugh.
Sideways.
biscuit.